Yo guys, and welcome to season 18. Well, today I think I'll start with my Titan. I am, however, going to be having a look at large XP bonus season.
I was not there when my house fell to ruin. Defectors joined the coward Kel Mizrax, in his worthless house of, and fled to the last city. They devoted themselves to their oppressors, the guardians in their great machine. There is no greater shame. I tried to claim stasis for my people. But I was judged, bound, abandoned by the same power I sought to command. Some chains cannot be broken. They would have you believe.
Uh-oh.
Thanks for helping your old pal Drifter with this delicate situation, hero. I had a delivery headed toward the last city when these House Salvation goons hijacked it. Now I just need you to get in there and expedite my shipment. I'll let you know what we're looking for one day.
So, Aramis is starting to thaw. First things first, we are going with Striker. I'm going to play... I want to try Thruster. Jump all over and talk with him. See how that goes. Thunderclap. Pulse grenade. Flashbang. Lightning and grenade. Aspects. Knockout. Try that and sort out my strike, Titan. I wanted you. Spark of discharge, spark of shock, spark of momentum, well amplified. You. You and you and Thundercrush is my obvious choice, because who doesn't like to go flying? So now that that's out of the way, let's do this.
Something like this. Once we get my cargo back, you'll see what I mean.
I wonder what the cargo is, because I have a really funny feeling. Oh, wow. Felt like there was a lot of movement there. I am practically exploding people right now. I am very... very, 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 very tempted to bring out Risk Runner right now. Oh. I need to change my punch. Gotta get used to this new speed. Oh, mother! Inspector Gug. I am moving so fast, amplified. I failed. Damn it. Speed booster. Left all weaponless.
Sound, but I'm sure the Guardian can handle it.
I actually do feel like I'm going faster. Down we go.
Sounds like you found my remaining crew. Help them clear out this rat.
Get gone. Starting to actually feel like an scurvy. What are they shooting at? Down we go, guys.
They're no good to be dead. Make sure to bring them back alive.
Oh, I intend to, because I'm not going to be. That'll be miles.
These house salvation jokers are riled up. What do you say they're looking for?
Relics. Antiquities of some kind.
That's awfully esoteric for a bunch of rubes like these. They got to be taking orders from someone.
Speed. Boys. I still think risk wouldn't have been a good idea here. Come on, one down. I really want to try new builds, and I can't, because this isn't even my... Oh, I like this super. Right. Let's get going then. No, for anyone. Not even using my favorite guns. Second.
Oh, hell. The witness must have broken Aramis out. No Luckily, we got a clean ship and a dirty crew to chase her with.
Don't let this clown pilot my catch.
Now, Spider, treat her like she was my own.
That's what I'm worried about.
The only thing you better worry about is the welcome you'll get back in the last city. Let's ride, Guardian.
I don't know how to feel in terms of story. I mean, we've still got the rest of this rest of the season to go through.
Thawing out is bad news, sure, and she's looking for something. But luck's on our side for a change. This little trinket is exactly what we need.
What's that?
That's access, little sister. You hold this key, and any door they close, you can open. If you can find it.
We must not take the old crews lightly. The full vanguard should be rallied to deal with these outlaws.
Yeah, that's a tough sell. Zavala's preparing for Kallus' next move. Ikora's got her hidden looking for Aramis, but they stick to the shadows. That leaves us.
Father, we should do whatever we can to help. And there's so much exhilarating knowledge to be gained from these pirates. They may hold antiquities from the time of the whirlwind.
You ain't wrong. We all know how dangerous Aramis can be. It's your call, hero. Well, anchor's away. Ready when you are, Captain.
So my question is the ship, Gift of the Thunder Gods, little in time from the fields? In fields of fire, they call you. The voices are thunder. The off. Travel to the out and claim weapons and armor to supercharge your journey with the 3.0 and exclusive limited t-shirt offer for purchase. To just, right, I will have a look at that. Oh, yay! I never got to see this. What? Where am I going? Hello, Spider.
Scribe Light, daughter of Mizrak Skell, whom you already know.
Yes. Mizrak and I are well acquainted.
I have heard the stories.
Have you now?
The title, sir? I've heard what they call you.
I hold a great many things. Spider is better than fallen, and no worse than your old man letting the Guardians call him Mitha.
Yes, some of them struggle to pronounce his name.
Yes, it's surprising what they struggle with. Present company excluded, of course.
This Guardian is quite competent. I still hope I will be able to assist somehow.
Very plucky of you, Ido. How does your father feel about your involvement? It seems these old pirate crews have put a touch of fear into
Yes, he seemed pensive. But I am a scribe. Chronicling our history is part of my position. And deep down, he must be as excited about the adventure as any of us.
Oh, I'm positively thrilled. Now, little scribe, if you'd be kind enough to excuse us, the Guardian and I have business to discuss.
Of course. Mm. Welcome to the Last City. May the light provide.
May the light provide. Mizrak, you old charlatan. You built quite the house of cards here. Guardian, it's been a while. Seems like only yesterday I was your raiding in Sanctum phase class. Bosom of the Traveler. Oh. Funny where owing a debt to Drifter can get you, huh? And let's keep the details of my ignominious rescue between us. Now then, it sounds as though you're off to cross swords with Aramis and the old crews. Mizrak seem none too pleased about that. I wonder why. I'll tell you what, my friend. I'll let you keep using my ship while you go digging for secrets. I think you feel for it. Now go show those pirates what happens when they cross Spider. While you're gone, I'll gather some accoutrements no budding captain should be without. No need to thank me, Guardian. I only ask that you keep my wanton generosity to you. I have a reputation to maintain.
If you want to read that, you can pause. But I am not reading. I've already overrun on the time I was hoping for this video. Defeat Aris's loyal pirates and catch Crash. Ooh.
Doing business with you.
Mm-hmm. Is it actually the Elixir Quarter that we have? Is this somewhere else? No, this is definitely the Elixir Quarter. This takes you in here, which is the spider. It's a fallen walker. This is starting to look very nice. So, defeat Aramis's loyal pirates and catch Crash. Alright. Let's do a round of catch Crash. I will buy you eventually. Gotta complete. Oh god. Lost City, Elixir Quarter. Gifted. Right, I'm gonna nip to the helm first and see. Actually, I'm gonna leave for the helm, and then I'm going to do have a look at this, and I'm actually going to have a proper look at the gear and such. Bow rifle, anti-bow scout rifle, anti-barrier auto rifle. I'm an auto rifle user. Right. So, for we have. Thunderlord. I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna group our nation at 1566. You're falling. I'll put you back when I need you. Rocket launcher can go. Planet's Edge, I have enough of you. So, I actually want to know now. I need. So, this shotgun, yes, I also need 66, and of you. So that's what's in the core of basically the thing. Let's have a look at the season pass. Ooh, I like that. That looks good. Delicate tune, fusion rifle. I'll have to have a look at you. Return the first relic to the helm. Also, with a fusion rifle, right? I'm gonna shove you. Actually, shove you on. I'll have a look at you. Whoa, you're new pirate crew. Right, so wow, this really is Guardian. This really is all about pirates. I actually am liking the look of this. So, next week I will actually jump into the activity and we will do it properly. So, for now, guys, as always, stay awesome.